joining us now, as you can see, I've got Francisco Perez van der Oort, not a short name, from ITQ Consultancy. You're the founder, in fact. So what is ITQ Consultancy?
So we're a professional services and a services organization based in the Netherlands, Belgium, Luxembourg, France, and Germany, helping enterprise customers with implementing VMware technology.
Yeah, and I want you to explain that. So not everybody will know what VMware technology is.
I can imagine. So VMware is a pretty big American-based company, 15 billion revenue, have more than 500,000 customers worldwide. And the top 500 customers, companies worldwide are a customer of VMware. So it's a pretty big customer. What they do, they virtualize infrastructures.
And they use AI and machine learning, in fact.
Yes, as an example.
So again, you're trying to address security challenges. It's been a huge topic over the course of the last day and a half in VMware visualized environments. So how do you do that?
Yes. Well, to understand a little bit better what virtualization is, normally if you buy a computer or a server, you can run an application on that. The computer is pretty powerful, but you're only using a little part of it, like 5% or 10%. So what VMware is doing, they make pieces of that computer, and you can run maybe 15 or 20 applications on top of it. And one of the benefits of that is that you can utilize better your resources, so it's cheaper, less power consumption. But another big benefit is that you can make use of security. So instead of putting very strong, difficult software on top of it, you can virtualize every application. If there is a hacker, for example, who is in your app or in your device, the big benefit is that you can isolate it then on a single point and then bring it to guarantee instead of have to shut down your whole infrastructure. So one of the things VMware is doing is make the use of security products much, much easier to control your security environment.
And then thinking about that, you've mentioned that it makes it more efficient. It uses less energy, less power. Another theme through the course of this conference has been sustainability and the cost of data storage, in fact. So Do you feel this is a good route into helping the environment effectively?
Yeah, so VMware is already there for more than 20 years. And the power consumption is extremely lowered by their technology. But what you see more and more today is that if you use your infrastructure smart, for example, you're using a banking app. We were talking about it previously. Yeah? But you do that not in the night. So all these apps are running in the night too, but nobody's using it. So what VMware technology is also doing is they understand how the infrastructure is built and which kind of applications are on top of the infrastructure. And if there are applications not needed for the night, they will shut down the computers. So there is no power consumption. Or they will use the computer for other processes. So they are very good in using the infrastructure in a smart way so your storage consumption is as low as possible.
And who are the clients, effectively?
You mean that?
Who can use this? Who can come to you and say, well, I would like this?
Every big customer in the world, of a company in the world, is using it. Yeah? So all the banks are using it, insurance companies, big manufacturers, but also the big airlines. It's if you have a pretty big infrastructure with a lot of applications, it's the best product to use.
And tell us a bit more about then your consultancy, ITQ Consultancy.
Yeah, so the thing is that buying just a product off the shelf doesn't do anything. So what we do with our customers, we have three important phases. So phase one is consult and efficient. What we do then is we build roadmaps and business cases together with customers, how we can make maximum use of the software. After that period of consultant and vision, we will bring it to production as the build and implement phase. Besides building and implementing it, we also have to migrate the existing environments into the new world. And the last phase is how to manage and improve it. And the trick there is to constantly bring new innovation into the products. So that's what we do.
Francisco, where can people find you?
We are here on a booth.
Point.
Over there.
Over
and,
there.
Of course, on the internet, itq.eu.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Thank you.
And up after this.